What did I see? Remember, demon can be an offensive term. Refer to them as mortally challenged. Is the melting pot of the universe.
This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Afraid. Once your soul has been consumed, your fear will cease to exist. The UAC, bridging the gap between humanity and the mortally challenged.
Come on, Vinny!
You now have access to the heart chamber. Is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now. Of power has been restored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest. I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
Ask not what we can do for you. Ask what you can do for us.
see. Your blood sacrifice today makes for a better tomorrow. UAC, your blood sacrifice today makes for a better tomorrow. make new friends. Soar to new heights.
side barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. To destroy the heart. The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal. Location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final Hell Priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
Son, a human has fallen to the underground. And you got a bone to pick away.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the resistance.
Good news for the faithful.
The deceit.
This area is no longer safe.
Evacuation protocol is in effect. Warning, the ARC headquarters is under attack. Pate has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately.
Into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You can use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
No.
one is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success.
Yeah.
You believe the Doom Slayer will save you?
Thank you.
turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
Transdimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Thank you.
Bum 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 bum
Successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
entries now exist. Rule 63. The only thing we could is him. We watched as the Horde overwhelmed the very best in the world and sharing weapons technology that we could muster against the opposition. It was useless.
Watched as the Horde overwhelmed the very best and most advanced machinery and weapons technology that we could muster against the opposition. It was useless. They moved too quickly. They cared not for themselves, only sought out the blood of humanity. They were willing to sacrifice their own to get to the heart of our world. We slaughtered thousands and millions more followed, but then he came. He cut through them like a sickle through a field. His fury surpassing their own. He is faster, more relentless. I believe him now to be more than just a man. He is Doom.
Doom guy.
Dr. Hayden's office laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God, Dr. Hayden is convinced that you come here for this eventually. Can I just say that it is an honor for me personally to meet you?
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Original Doom Guy! My old bad version of Doom Guy!
Opening the portal now.